with another live stream for you guys. So what's up? Welcome back to the channel. And we are back live with Five Nights at Freddy's. You already know. The worst nights we could possibly ever imagine. And it's only going to get worse from here, as I guarantee you there will be a night six. So the fun is only going to get better. Yeah, welcome back. Let me know if you guys like the camera on the left. If you don't, I'll quickly move to the bottom. Let me know. Doesn't matter to me, but I was hearing you guys can't see the time, you know, on the top right there. So that's kind of what I was kind of going by. at least from what I was hearing, at least you can't see what time it is, you know. What's up, Storm? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? But let me know if you guys like where the camera's at, or if you guys want me to move it again. Let me know. I know on the top right, apparently, you guys can see the time, which, yeah, that kind of defeats the purpose. So, let me know if that's a good move on my part, or if you want me to change it back. Let me know. I'm gonna be right back 1 second, and we'll get rocking. Good, that's good to hear. is the camera in a good spot? Does that spot work, or should I move to the bottom right? Fine to me, but I don't know about others. Okay. Alright, well, like I said, you couldn't see the camera, or the time, you know, what time it is. You couldn't see it in the other ones because the camera was blocking it. Oh, shit. Oh, pfft. What do I have? My PS5 controller. Hello, I'm freaking sitting here grabbing my PS5 controller. It's like, wait a minute, that's not even the right controller. God damn it. Here we go. Lord help me. Already getting sweaty. Jesus Christ. Sorry. God. Fuck, man, this game. Oh, man. I'm already getting the jeebies. Oof. Already, and nothing really has happened. Really, I'm just afraid that he's gonna fuck me over. That's what I'm afraid of. God damn, this game. Oof. Jesus. Oh shit. 2, 1, go! Came out. Oh, I did. He came out. What great timing. I wasn't even looking at him that much. I should be looking at him more. Fuck. Jesus. Fucker came back. You know, I hate about this game is that your hands get fucking sweaty, man. It makes me fuck up. Man. What did I say? I did say I'd fuck. I forgot to check on Freddy. God damn it. I totally forgot. I got too busy fucking focusing on everything else that I totally forgot about his. Alright, you fuck. I'm watching your ass right now. I keep fucking up. Oh man, I just keep fucking up. I need to complete it. I don't know it. Sorry. Fine. It is what it is. I'm gonna think of a tactic here. Bring it on. I'm dead. Yep, I knew it. I would have been amazed if I got out of that. That would have been amazing. Ring. Give me 1 second here, hold on. We'll try something here, because I'm just curious. What is that character anyway? I'm just curious, like, if there's a tattoo to it. You know what I mean? Because I think there is. But... figured that out. That was pretty obvious. What's up, Hellcat? Want to offer promotion of your channel here as far as chat box. I'm good. Thank you very much. I don't do bots and shit. Thank you. locations. Oh, okay, so right here. Okay, so because these can mess you up for sure. Hallucinations can occur throughout the game. Don't let them mess you up. So they are basically to mess you up. So that is a good thing to know. Just notice something is outside your door for too long. Your door controls will lock up and you will not be able to close them. So check your lights. Not much to do at that point. But hope that the clock strikes 6 as you're checking your camera. We'll cause you to die. Body and cheek will be free to check your camera. Foxy will just burst into the room. I might need the strategy for 5 and 6. What's up, Drew? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Drew? About 45 seconds out of a game that lasts around 9 minutes. Once or twice, pair that up with Foxy draining your power, and you are bound to have a really hard time for sure. Not a doubt there. Not the fox, but I think his name is Freddy. Yeah, I think it's Freddy. He keeps fucking around with that shit, and I don't want to get fucked when he's doing that. I want to learn the best strategy. Here's something interesting, which I didn't even know. So, should your power run out before 6 a.m., you have anywhere from 15 to 50 seconds before Freddy attacks you. Huh. That is interesting. I know. Some cases, 20, 29, 7, for example, you have to rely on that 50 seconds to have any chance at it. You do not play around. lights in dark, so it's very hard to see. About the slight chance of Freddy attacks you tonight. Close Chica's door when you check the monitors. This will prevent him from attacking you at the cost of a lot of extra power.
That is interesting.
gotta do it. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, got me on that one. Shut the damn door. Cheated. Bitch. Fucking bastard. Fuck. Telling you. am I doing? Ah, I'm gonna die. God. This side. Ah! Fuck. Christ. Woo, baby. Hippity-hoppity-ho. Oh, shit. I think tomorrow's the night, bros. Jesus criminy. I gotta get on my strategy, bros. I gotta get on my damn strategy. without that on, maybe. Yeah, give it one more go. Fuck.
Alright.
Alright. I know some of that was just me trying to see the strategy here. Alright, I'm still gonna do the strategy. I'm just gonna try to do it better. You know what I mean? Alright, here we go. Come on! I remember the one time I got really jump scared, fell off my chair. I'm just trying to do the strategy, brother. 73%, 1 hour. I don't know. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Come on. If I don't, it is what it is, man. You still want me to upload it in YouTube? That's fine. It's not a biggie. You know, because so I had fun with this regardless. But just know I did not progress. 3, 2, 1, go! You fucks. You ain't scaring Mr. Rays. Nope. Ooh. Oh shit. Nee! Thank you. new to play Slender. I know, I have played that game, and you see me play that shit. That shit's so fucking scary, though, man. Oh my god, I don't even know where to go next. That shit fucking confuses me. Alright, you guys think we can do it? 37% left? 3 a.m.? You gotta be kidding me! I'm so close! Oh, I'm dead! 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 Oh my god, it just turned 5. Oh my god, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, come on! 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, come on! 50 seconds! 50 seconds! Oh my god, 15 to 50 seconds. Take your time, take your time! Ah! 50 seconds, come on! Oh my god! Oh. I'm not looking. I'm not looking. Pray, pray, pray. Pray, 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 pray. I did all this work. 50 seconds, come on, come on! Look, please! Oh shit! Fucking shit! Fucking shit! Ah! Oh man! Oh man! Oh, so close! What? 10 more percent? Oh. Oh shit. Oh. Oh man. Alright. Fuck it. stopwatch. Excuse me. Three, two, one, go. Stupid me. Probably off by a few seconds now, but whatever. I'm trying to drain the battery as much as possible. Boys. Thank you. dead. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, no! Oh, man. Well, I gave it my heart, guys. But I don't care because you're... Hungry XP, is that supposed to be like a joke or something? Or are you actually being serious? Because I am not racist. Damn, though, man, I was so close. Gee. Well, for surely tomorrow, you guys. So just stay tuned. Hope you guys had a good one. For sure. Don't cry, man. I ain't crying. Get out of here if you think that. Goodness gracious. You're the one that's freaking saying mean things. I ain't saying shit. I'm here getting scared by a game. Oh, I'm just sad that I was so close and then I died. That's all I'm sad about. Huh. This close. And I get fucked. But anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy nonetheless. Smash the like, subscribe if you guys are new. Follow me right here on Twitch if you guys are new to the channel. More content's gonna be in the future. You definitely don't want to miss it. I will be live tomorrow night with Twitch yet again. Trying to go for night 5 and even night 6. Grief. So do stay tuned. Playlist is going to be in the description. Check it out. I'm going to upload later on my main channel on YouTube, so definitely do check that out. Subscribe if you guys are new. We're trying to hit 850 subs. We on the grind. We're 37 away, so close. So I'll be bumping my gift card giveaway from 4 to 6. $50 gift card giveaways at 1,000. So definitely do subscribe if you guys enjoyed the content. More content's on the way. But yeah, tomorrow night we'll be continuing this bad boy. Definitely finishing night 5 for sure. With potential night 6, and in the worst case scenario, I mean, it saves night 6 for a different time. Worst case scenario, but I'm definitely gonna try for sure. Or we're definitely going to go for sure. So definitely follow me on my social medias, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, your social links in the description. Check them all out. And all that good stuff. And then Wednesday, you guys get 6 likes on that God of War stream. Which I'm at 4 as the last time I checked. Then I will be doing, God of War, a pretty decent God of War stream on... Wednesday, so. So, and I am having... I'm having skin peel off over here, so. On my finger, which is to not be expected, actually. So, I'm not sure. anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Like I said, I'll be live right here tomorrow night, so stay tuned. Over here, signing out. Peace. Have a good one. Watch the list. Stay safe.